Chara has space in front of him. Comes cross ice. Here's Rick Nash galloping against ex-Bruin Matt Hunwick. Into the middle, and it goes in! The net drive from David Krejci.
What Pittsburgh did in the offensive zone, and it's going to pay off. Chara with a nice outlet pass coming out of zone. Cross ice pass, able to hit Nash. In stride with speed, clean breakouts, a lot of room to make a play right there. Nash tries that little change of pace down the outside. He's not going to beat his man one-on-one, but he wants to throw this puck to the blue paint. And Krejci with a great effort.
Now Brian Giunta gains the line. Works against Olli Maatta, who scored the first goal of the game. Seems like it was about a year ago. Jake DeBrusque finds Holden with a lot of space. The toss down low, and Krejci spoons it in. 6-3 Boston. Nick Holden's first point as a Bruin. What vision and poise.
Giunta does a nice job down the wall. Here comes the support from Krejci. Try to protect the puck, but DeBrusque, this is your third layer. He comes over. He doesn't hang around and hope that somebody gets him the puck. He goes over, pursues it, makes a play to Holden. Holden starts to move forward, eyes up, and what a seam pass. Right between two defending sticks, tape to tape.
Charlie McAvoy stick handles past Kunackel, who lets him go to the corner. DeBrusque rotating out high. Holden alone at the blue line, gives to Krejci. Krejci elevates the backhand to Holden, over to McAvoy, looking for a tip. Krejci roofs it! Giunta with great hands in front, the little nudge. And the Bruins have 7. David Krejci with his 4th career hat trick.
Well, we mentioned David Krejci back in that first period. Had a couple of monster shifts. He's on top of it tonight. He's got good legs. He's energized. He's playing with Rick Nash. DeBrusque is playing some great hockey. The puck got through the crease, and David Krejci doesn't stay on the perimeter. Get to where the goals are scored, and he very calmly goes backhand, forehand, shelf.
Anton Khudobin in the mix.
That's a great play by Giunta, too. Nice to see the new guys getting on the board, holding with a great pass to Krejci. Giunta with a great tip to Krejci. Wengel's had a big night the other night. Nash continues to produce. There's that tip by Giunta right there, off the heel of his stick. That's nice. And with Schultz and Maatta trying to recover towards Giunta, that's opening up space in behind for a wide-open David Krejci.
Giunta turned 39 on the 18th of January. How long has he been repelling the thought that he can't do this?